फिजिक्स क्लास 12 चैप्टर 4 मूविंग चार्जेस एंड मैग्नेटिज्म एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन नंबर 4.6। अ 3 सेंटीमीटर वायर कैरिंग करंट ऑफ 10 एम्पियर इज प्लेस्ड इनसाइड अ सोलेनोइड परपेंडिकुलर टू इट्स एक्सिस। सो दिस इज द सोलेनोइड, दिस इज द एक्सिस ऑफ द दिस इज द एक्सिस ऑफ द सोलेनोइड एंड वी आर गोइंग टू प्लेस अ वायर 3 सेंटीमीटर परपेंडिकुलर नॉर्मल to this axis, perpendicular to this axis. I have put like this. The magnetic field inside the solenoid is given to be 0.27 Tesla. The value of magnetic field inside the solenoid is given to you 0.27 Tesla. Value of B. What is the magnetic force on the wire? Now wire is perpendicular, so angle between the wire and this is 90 degree. Okay, see here I have gone, we've given the situation. This is the axis of the solenoid and it is also the direction of the magnetic field. We have studied that magnetic field will be parallel inside the solenoid. So here this is the magnetic field, this is the wire, current is moving. I have considered on topward, upward, okay, like this I have considered. We are given that B is equal to 2.27 Tesla, current is 10 ampere, theta is 90, okay, 90 degree between the axis and the magnetic field. Axis means magnetic field and the current. The force is given by magnetic force on the wire is F is equal to I L cross B. L cross B means I L B sine theta. I value is 10, L is 3 into 10 to the power minus 2 because they have given us in a centimeter converting to meter. B is 0.27 Tesla and sine 90, theta is 90. Simplify, you get 8.1 into 10 to the power minus 2 Newton. Now we have to give the direction. So by Fleming's left hand rule, the direction force is inward in our case because we have considered here force is going upward. Okay, so for our case it will be inward. Okay, let us check it. We know that Fleming's left hand rule, the forefinger, this is the forefinger, will give you the direction of the field. This is the middle finger, will give you the direction of the motion of the charge, that is current here. And thumb will give you the direction of the force. So here the magnetic field is this side, so I put this side and the current is moving like this, so towards up. Then the force, this thumb will give you the force direction, which is inside. Okay, so something like that. So magnetic field is this direction, current is upward and the force will be towards the inside. Okay, towards the inside the paper. Thank you very much.